retraction. I can't believe Miss Festal's making me run a retraction. I've never ran a retraction in my life. This is gonna cost me some subscribers for sure. All I was trying to do is give Vestal a little extra publicity. Is there anything wrong with that? Why, if she'd let me, I could make her a legend here at Gaither's Pond. But no, I gotta run a retraction. I've gotta stick with the facts. I've gotta only tell the real story. I've gotta think before I write. What fun is that?